Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 4.1, Problem 5. This is Section 4.1, Problem number 5. It says, for each of the following scatter diagrams, state whether you feel it has strong linear correlation, moderate linear correlation, or weak linear correlation. So the first one, the points of the scatter diagram are really very spread out. There's no real telling how a line would go. So I would say the first one has weak linear correlation. You might even say no linear correlation. The next one, I would say moderate to weak. I mean, you can see sort of where the line would go. It does look as if it's going up as you go left to right. So we could call it moderate. I can see some type of linear pattern, but they're still fairly spread out. The next scatter diagram, there is a clear pattern, and I can see where the line would go, but it's not a straight line. So this would be weak correlation, or you could even say no linear correlation, because it's a curve. Now, the next one, I would call that strong linear correlation. They're not right on the line. You're never really going to be able to expect to be able to see that, but they're pretty close. So I would call that strong. And the same for the last one. The last one is going down as you go left to right, which is perfectly okay. Again, it's not exactly on a line, but it's pretty close. So you can clearly see where the line would go. So for the last one, I would also say strong linear correlation.